What is this place where we are meeting? Only a house, the earth, its floor, walls and a roof, sheltering people, windows for light, an open door. Yet it becomes a body that lives when we are gathered here, and know our God is near. Words from afar, stars that are falling, sparks that are sown in us like seed. Names for our God, dreams, signs and wonders sent from the past are all we need. We in this place remember and speak again what we have heard, God's free redeeming word. And we accept bread at his table, broken and shed a living sign. Here in this world, dying and living, we are each other's bread and wine. This is the place where we can receive what we need to increase our justice and God's peace.